This video presents how to merge linear dimensions dimensioning arc lengths. In previous versions of ARCHICAD, it was possible to merge linear dimension lines using either Control or Command click, or a pet palette command. In ARCHICAD 19, it is now possible to merge linear dimensions dimensioning arc lengths as well. The command works on dimension lines that dimension concentric arcs, meaning arcs with the same center point. The command works the same way as in the case of linear dimension lines. Either select one dimension line and Control or Command click the other dimension line to merge it with the selected dimension line, or select one dimension line, click it again to display the pet palette, and select the Insert or Merge Dimension Point command. Then click the other dimension line. The second dimension line will be merged into the first dimension line.